saying, with Johnny Neville.
What's up, man? Shit, chilling, man. Big fight tomorrow night. Why don't you tell the fans what we got popping?
Well, we've been waiting on it for 4 months. We've been rushing up rainy. Every time we've tried to get at it, some medical, something's come up to where we haven't been able to fight. We're going to come up for LFC 47, put on a show.
Absolutely.
Battle of the big dog.
LFC 47, is he here tonight? Have you already seen him?
He actually had to go back to work.
That's what's up. So it is popping. It is going on tomorrow night. We're going to have it on tape. We're going to be there. So let me ask you, you know, you've been preparing for the same person for a long time. Did you change the training camp at all? Or how, you know, did you change the way? Is there some personal shit going on?
No, it's actually a friendly dispute. Not even a dispute, it's just a sport.
There we go, sport, that's how I love to hear it. So, right now, what would you consider your strength in the frame? What would you consider your weakness?
I'm on the ground, my stand-up's all right, all around tomorrow.
What's up with all your levels, man? All you motherfuckers do the same goddamn thing. How many of y'all are there in MMA right now?
There's three of us now. Dad's there in our corner.
That shit's crazy.
It's in the blood.
It's in the blood. I appreciate that, man.
Just play MMA.
So what's your record right now?
It's 0-3.
Huh?
0-3.
0-3? And so what are your idea? What's your idea on going pro someday? Obviously, I think the rule in Indiana now is you have to have five sanctioned wins or five sanctioned fights.
Five sanctioned fights.
Right. So obviously, let me ask you this. You're 0-3. Let's just say you go 0-5. I'm not saying you are. Are we going to see a Scott Blevins that keeps going and going? Or are you going to chill out? You tell me.
Depends on the situation. I mean, I haven't fought no walkover. Anybody I have known or has fought has the name in the sport. Luis Guerrero is my first fight. He's now the 145 title holder.
I know that's right. So right now you believe it's time. You get that win and move on up the ladder.
Yes, sir.
That's what's up, man. Right now, I got faith in you. When I made my picks on Facebook, I actually picked you. So, you know what I mean? I hope you really make it. I hope it all works out. So let me ask you this. Right now, is there anybody, any fans, any sponsors that you want to give a shout out to?
My brothers, Eddie Mirabella, you know, everybody supporting me and keeping me going.
I know that's right. Well, me personally, I got my money on you. Hope it works out for you. Obviously, we got Johnny Neville right now. We're doing it real big. MMA Kingdom. I think he's going to take it tomorrow, man. First win. How tired is that going to be for you?
It's going to be step.
Yeah, step.
Step in the right direction.
Right. But you know, it's like this. When you're playing like the game, and you lose three games, I don't give a fuck what it is. Right. And you get that first win, you're like, yeah! I knew I could. Yeah!
Yeah, that's when you know, sit next to the controller edge.
Right. Right, exactly. So right now, do you have that feeling like, this is it, man? This is it, man. I'm taking this shit, period.
Yeah, I want
it. And I'm excited.
Yeah, I want it.
I think he wants it, ladies and gentlemen. Johnny Neville, MMA Kingdom. Why don't you tell the fans where they can find you on Facebook, Twitter, whatever.
It's Johnny Neville on Facebook. That's it.
That's what's up, man. We're doing it real big right now, MMA Kingdom. LFC 47, Johnny Neville, getting that win. That's what's up. We out of this.